A fire forced a Decatur restaurant to close temporarily this afternoon. The flames broke out of the Texas Roadhouse on Beltline Road. That small fire billowed black smoke from the back of the building earlier this afternoon. Thankfully, no one was hurt. Decatur Fire quickly put it out. No word on when the restaurant will reopen.